Today, what's in your water? Let's find out.
Hear ye, hear ye!
Do you ever think what's in what you drink from the tap in your home? Maybe traces of chrome, but don't get engrossed out yet. This is nothing to sweat, thanks to county agencies working for you and me. On April 7th, there will be an event to test what's in that liquid in hopes to get rid of nitrates and nitrites. Lose the wrong, keep the right. So if this interests you, here's what you gotta do. Pick a tap with no filters, otherwise the sample's off-kilter. Then run it for a little bit, like 10 or 20 minutes. Fill your sample container so you can enable the testers to know you. Write your name and dates on the well name too. Keep it cold and keep it dark till it's time to embark at the date and time they've picked. April 7th at the GT County Conservation District.
Thanks, guys.